മലയാളി വിദ്യാർത്ഥികൾക്കെതിരെ വിവാദ പരാമർശവുമായി ദില്ലി സർവകലാശാല അധ്യാപകൻ. കേരളത്തിൽ നിന്നുള്ള വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളുടെ ദില്ലി കോളേജുകളിലെ പ്രവേശനം മാർക്ക് ജിഹാദ് എന്ന് കിരോരിമാൽ കോളേജിലെ അസോസിയേറ്റ് പ്രൊഫസർ രാകേഷ് കുമാർ പാണ്ഡെ പറഞ്ഞു. പരാമർശം വിവാദമായെങ്കിലും മാപ്പ് പറയില്ല എന്ന് രാകേഷ് കുമാർ പാണ്ഡെ ഏഷ്യാനെറ്റ് ന്യൂസിനോട് പ്രതികരിച്ചു.
So you have coined a new word called Mark Jihad now. What is the base of your arguments? How did you come into that conclusion?
See, for me, term love jihad, that has been already floated. It is basically, it tells you that if you are trying to spread your ideology or religion, okay, by misusing love, misusing the concept of love, then it is love jihad. Here, I see that there is an intention to spread the leftist ideology through misusing the Marx criteria that we have. Okay, so that is why I see a parallel between them. It is basically 100% Marx students that they are coming over here. 100% Marx is not normal. Okay, 100% Marx guarantees in the Delhi University criteria, this thing process, 100% marks actually guarantees you can take anywhere, you can choose your college, you can choose your subject. Delhi is expensive also, so you are even prepared to pay money, to spend money for these things. So it indicates that there is some another kind of a design, another intention, other aim which must be investigated and exposed.
Sir, there is a widespread protest against this tweet, and also SFI have demanded your apology. What is your response to them?
I have nothing said that needs any kind of an apology.